I never thought chasing you down the street at Stern would lead us here, but I'm so happy it did. We've definitely had our ups and downs, but at the end of the day, I will always be there for you and love you unconditionally. I vow to accept you for who you are and who you continue to grow to be. I look forward to our next chapter in life together, and I cannot wait to continue this journey with you. I love you.
I, Spencer, take you, Marisa, to be my wife, my best friend, and my partner, to always love you even when you're acting crazy, which is often. I promise to be there on your best days and your worst days, to be a team and support you in life and all your endeavors. I'm excited to see us grow, and I look forward to the next chapter of our lives.
Life is so simple. A little boy, a little girl, laughing and loving, trying to figure out the world. It felt like summer when I kissed you in the rain, and I know your story, but tell me again. Nothing you say wouldn't interest me. All of your words are like poems to me. I
would be those whom God hath joined together, let no one put asunder. As much as Spencer and Marisa have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God in this company, and thereto have given and pledged their troth, each to the other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving a ring, and by joining hands, I pronounce that they are husband and wife, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Spencer, I kiss your bride.